그런가?
예, I know it's Friday and Friday is usually home, but today it's Fleet. The playoff final against Bristol City. And we have the face cam as well. With that team, we should be winning this game. Was it not on? Here we go. Let's go. Forget the noise, my uncle's doing the washing.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the playoffs. It's Fleetwood Town against Bristol City. Let's get straight to Wembley Stadium then, the arch looking absolutely at its best on a beautiful clear day. Here's your comedy team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, it is one of the great occasions of the season, Alan, isn't it? This playoff final. And promotion means so much for status, but also for the money and the thrill of playing in the higher division.
Oh, it's a huge game, a huge one, and for the players it's a test of their character, I think, and their temperament, and how they handle the situation. It's not easy.
Oh, I'm not in the red.
Living for the challenge. He might be through. He's through. Got to be. Well, he got away.
Already raising all that score. Within a minute of the game starting.
Everything right, or 9/10 right at least, just that final finish. Could manage it.
Too long, and from the players' point of view and the managers, you want to get it sorted out.
Let's go. This guy. What a save. Let's go. Rossino. Still Rossino. Oh, that would have been a great goal, guys.
I must say. Timed well to head it to the supporting player.
Metino. To this guy, to Akgun. He gets tackled, unfortunately.
That's the way to win the ball back.
Oh shit.
Who
cares? I'm 1-0 up. Which means there's a chance that we win this. We'll go through to the final.
Forward play from them. Rojas. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in.
clear it. Right. Marie. There's the act gone. To Malaga. Ooh, puts it over the bar.
You've got to hit these new footballs right in the middle, right on that sweet spot.
Yeah, and he's normally quite reliable when it comes to striking the ball, but
go on, let's get a goal before half time.
Hutchinson. This could be a
chance. Here's Nuri. Tries to chip the keeper. Oh. How's that a free kick? Oh, it's mine. Okay, that's fine.
Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break. They have had a catalogue of chances in this first half. No goals.
Well, they should and they will be kicking themselves, and it's not a given that they'll keep getting quite so many chances.
So we've reached half time and the game is scoreless. Let's take a look at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be straight back to your commentary team for the rest of the game.
Let's do that.
Stadium and sit back in it for
Capella. No, don't say that's going to stick up there. No, okay, it's gone. Fine. Lee! Oh, what a save. FIFA 15. It's in the game. Throw it. Straight over there. No, that was terrible. Something had just gone bare dark.
Clever change of direction there.
Capella.
Little. Hutchinson.
Rob, don't jockey, you twat.
Right into the middle.
So. Who are we going to bring on? Let's bring this guy on. To Manuel for Vincent Homme Nagy. Come on, if we can break now, we can win the game. Come on, cross it.
There's still time to change this game.
It looks like the opposition is in for an aerial bombardment here. Judging by the way the centre halves are going.
Offside. Oh, he's onside. Capelle. Capelle. He missed. There was no defenders there, and he missed. Offside.
Little.
Oh, it's him. No.
In with a chance.
Oh, off the line almost.
They've got the ball back through a very good interception. Good control here, quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team.
Come on, Manuel. Excuse me, Manuel. Oh, Vasily, off the post. Oh, that's a red, that is ref.
Position for that offence.
Yeah, no complaints. He denied an obvious goal scoring opportunity. He had to go and kind of make something obvious.
Oh, he dived. Oh, that's a bit fucking dirty. He didn't deny a player goal scoring opportunity. My player dived. Shit. Where's that gone out? Corner ball. Oh, it's a goal kick.
It is a miss, but he did everything right. It was a good strike on goal. He hit the target. Just couldn't convert.
This is the chance.
No, they've got 10 men. No game. Now we break. Oh, come on.
After 90 minutes, it's level, and we move on into extra time.
I probably should have saved some subs, thinking, oh, extra time is a possibility. I forgot the playoffs have extra time. It's not like the Community Shield where it just jumps straight to pens. Go on, Capelle. Capelle! Oh.
That would be something we'd be talking about at the end of the game, which will be pretty soon. Real opportunity.
Just what you need. Cool, composed, Ted. Couldn't provide it. He had a
19 minutes. Oh.
He's undoing that.
Here's Reed. Awareness by the referee to play the advantage here.
There it, no. What a tackle. Wow. Now we break. With Consuelo.
It's a quick break.
To Capelle. Capelle, no.
He's caught it with a period of extra time. Second period to come. Just 15 minutes left as we start the second period of extra time. Attacking well here. Yeah, it's the goalkeeper's ball. This could be a case of the player being taken off here because he looks very fatigued. That's a real tussle for the ball there. The referee intervening here, Grant Lindham, has seen something he doesn't like.
Okay, let's do it. He's got the left footer over this. Now that's gone, and we're going to line this up and we're going to go for it. Nowhere near.
Rush of blood with that opportunity and a significant late moment in this match.
Yeah, and you could tell he knew it was significant. He snatched at that chance, really did.
Capelle.
Very good effort at a very important time of the game, but just off target.
Just looking at his manager jumping up and down, he thought he'd scored.
He's going to penalties.
In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. So, flag is up, it has gone out of the player. Done well to avoid the slide tackle.
No. Oh, that was close. Throw it. It's hit him on the break. Vasile. Vasile. Goal! On the 120th minute, we have just won the playoffs. Our players know it. I know it. You guys know it. We are the playoff champions. Thanks to that man there, Vasile. Come on, ref. Come on, ref. Blow it.
They've done it. They thought they might have done it by the direct route, but they have won the playoff, and that's all that matters. They've got promoted. They're in the higher division, and they've done it in some style today.
They have. I mean, excellent. Well done. I mean, they've had the luck once or twice, but you're going to expect that in a game of this magnitude, but full credit to them. Congratulations.
Well, there they are, leaping in the air with triumph. Is there, the whistle is gone.
Well, you can't blame them now for just letting it all hang out. They've had to be so disciplined over the course of this competition, but now it's party time for those boys.
Well, they have their place in the history of this competition. They don't realize that at the moment, they're just celebrating the moment. And how well, up they go. Memories that will live with them for the rest of the...
Akron lifts the cup and Fleetwood get promoted.
...this tournament and all that it means for those players.
Oh, so I'm going right red.
Champions Cup final. Chelsea 2, Real Madrid 1. English Football League 1, final. Fleetwood Town 1, Bristol City 0. After extra time.
Oh, guys. We are the champions. That's the board for $1. Well guys, this has been Master Alien Start, and this has been part 13, and also the playoff final. Next time I see you guys will be in the next season. Goodbye. Wait for it to go over to the next season, then we'll end it. But we've won the playoffs.
For next year, I wonder what the board's objectives are going to be.
I'll look at all that, and then that'll be that.
I still can't believe that we actually won and it took all the way to the end of extra time. I was expecting them to score because they had 10 men and the game hates them.
It is still moving, it's not froze. That's good.
Well, guys, this is taking a piss, so I'm going to end this episode, and I'll see you on Monday for the next episode of Fleetwood. Or maybe tomorrow. I don't know. Thanks for watching, and peace.